Yeah, nowhere to go.
Maybe I should go farm for that fucking mystic orb you were talking about.
Yeah, magic woods. I must slow it, okay, Sam?
That's a good idea. Keep doing that.
I don't want it to, like, jump on any of us.
That would be pretty spook, wouldn't it?
You took both loads.
Fuck it. I'm staying here anyway.
You guys take so long.
It's a lost song.
Actually, you take so long. Honestly, I kind of just want to tank this and buff you the entire time.
So, what's the health?
Wait, what do I do? Oh, I had this backwards. Oh, whoops. I went in too soon. Yeah, I'll just...
His health is going down relatively.
Left.
Oh shit, my bad.
All good.
Remember, you've done more of these than I have.
It doesn't really matter which way you go, I just find it easier if you get confused by anything.
You already at the boss?
Yes.
No.
Hurry up, you idiot.
Alright, Bailey.
Buy your own key.
Fine, I will.
Host your own key.
Fine, I will.
Please touch me.
Bailey, where
Fine,
are you?
I will.
Bailey.
Aww. Killing a tower?
Killed it. I think we have to damage him in this phase. Yeah, we do.
God damn it. My fucking computer sucks. What kind of PC do you guys have?
Bailey's is worse than yours.
What's your specs?
Bad. I promise you. I don't know. 6 gigs of RAM. Some other shitty bullshit.
Kill
my
this
PC
tower.
Is fucking trash. I have 16 gigs of RAM, GTX 1070, and a fucking i7. It's trash.
It does sound pretty trash.
You're one of those people that try to brag and call themselves bad anyways.
It fucking sucks, dude. It runs Realm at, like, shit.
Everything runs Realm at shit.
It's cause it's on Flash.
Dude, you can't play GTA 5 in half the graphics that I can, and I still lag in Realm during different shit. This game is ass.
So it's the game, not my computer?
Yeah, it's not
I'm just saying because I have a better monitor.
What's your
Bailey,
monitor?
This is the yellow thing we have to kill.
What's your monitor?
I don't fucking remember. I think it's an Acer XB270HU or something.
Is it 144Hz?
Yes, it's 1440p 144Hz.
Bailey,
really, I'm dazed, so I'm just having my pet do this for me.
God damn it. Help me.
Honestly, if we didn't have Max Divines, I feel like this would be a killer start.
Well, I couldn't fucking do it on testing because I didn't have my Max Divine.
Did you make it this far?
I made it farther than this. Did you kill the yellow thing?
No.
Oh, where is it then?
Running.
There it is.
Away.
It's dead.
Okay. He wants me.
What?
The boss is almost at half health.
See, this is why, because confuse happens here, so you want to be running this way.
Oh my god, what confused?
Those purple thingies.
Oh my god, I'm really scared, Sam.
That sounds like a you problem.
Kill this. I got confused, almost ran on top of him, then unstable.
We have to do damage in this phase again, by the way.
I know, I figured.
I got unstabled. I'm sad.
So you made it past this, correct?
Yes. I'll tell you what part I remembered making it to when we get here.
Is he going for closer and closer to the edge?
I don't think so.
Focus tower, focus tower.
No, he doesn't get closer to the edge.
Always focus the tower in the corner where I feel it's the best option.
I made it past this phase. I'm pretty sure that I killed both of these.
Alright, not trying to sound like an ass, but please don't grunt, because we need to have communication right now, and I would like to hear him.
Alright, I'll mute my mic.
Just so he can groan. He could have just stopped groaning, but instead he had to mute his mic.
Oh, so one goes.
Oh shit, sorry.
I'm being completely serious.
Yeah, like, we have to communicate about those kind of things without him groaning in the background.
Yeah, well, I want to groan and start masturbating myself, but I have to have my hand on my mouse and my keyboard until the hat client comes out, and I'll just auto-aim and follow him and do nothing, right?
Exactly. That's how this works. Because I'm a melee, and you're a very squishy character.
I fucking died. Look at this shit.
The worst part of this entire fight is, like, those little shots that normally, like, you sit at the wall and only take 90 or 80 from, they do silence to us.
That's what's silencing me?
Yes. They're damn hard to see, and, like, because of that, they're, like, really difficult to dodge. Especially when there's a bunch of other shit on your screen in front of you.
Sam, I'm gonna die.
Well, come over to me.
I'm stuck in the corner, 200 health.
What corner?
A corner. We need a priest, or it's impossible.
I'm still here.
Well, when there's three of the things on the edge on top of you.
That's happened to me before.
I love wasting keys.
It's not a waste if I can solo the rest of it.
Yeah, it is, so I'm not getting shit.
Well, fuck you, I'm getting shit. It's not a waste to me. You mean to tell me that I'm not gonna get a mark from this? I'm not soloing this.
Did you nexus?
I had to.
Trash.
That was the one who didn't even make it before us.
I'm joking. Are we doing another one now?
Of course.
I don't want to talk about it.
When?
Did you die?
I just used, like, all but one of my HP potions.
Nexus.
What? You're still alive.
Nexus.
I went to really low HP.
You won't. No balls.
My balls are bigger than yours, so I won't Nexus.
Nexus. Yes, do it.
I won't Nexus because they're bigger than yours.
Can you quit trying to have him waste my money, please?
Wait, so should I use my sorcerer next time?
No.
Or should I bring Mystic again?
Mystic actually contributes as a team.
Ugh, okay. I know it's trash. Just if my 8-8 prop period priest didn't fucking die with ice crown. Psych, I've never had an ice crown, but I did lose my 8-8 prop period.
You say that like your 8-8 prop period was better than my 8-8 prop period?
Yeah, it was.
No, it was not.
Bet.
Well, it's
how much base fame, yeah?
420. I'm joking, I think it's 800.
You know how much
shut
mine
up,
got?
I don't care that yours has 10k base, or 20k base, or 30k base.
You're close on the bed fame, at least.
15k
base. 4.9k base.
Close enough.
I was bulwarking blobs at an avatar, and one of them sat directly on top of me before it died to the bulwark. Because you're always unstable there,
that's
so.
Smart, dude. Holy crap, I never thought.
Well, I've done it before and I've lived, so I thought I would be alright again.
Have you ever EP'd Stentho and then popped?
No, because I'm not retarded.
Okay.
And who calls it Stentho?
What else am I supposed to call it?
Steno.
Steno, Steno, whatever. Yeah, just not Stentho.
Steno.
Steno, 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 Steno. Steno, Steno. I can't even fucking say it. Fuck you.
Sounds like a you problem.
Wow. Gross.
I mean, it is a you problem, so.
Alright, let's go do more. Come on, let's go.
What do you mean?
Go.
We are doing more right now. I'm still in one.
fucking leave.
No. I'm not gonna waste his key.
Don't be a noob.
It's my fucking money, so he could sit there and finish it.
Wow.
You could have contributed to the guild, but no. So, you can wait.
Wow. I don't contribute. Fine, I'll go blow $40 on Lost Halls.
Go for it.
Even though they're useless and time-consuming. You really think we're getting a white bag? Really?
I don't want it for the white.
I think we're going to try to get a white bag at least.
Yep, because we're totally going to get one. See, I'm a very negative person, and I don't think I'll get anything.
I'm a very unlucky person, and I don't think I'm going to get anything.
I'm
still
lucky
trying.
As hell. I'm lucky as hell. I know I'm going to get something eventually.
I've never had any of the Lost Halls whites.
I've definitely made it farther now than I did the last time that I did this.
I've never had any of the Lost Halls whites yet. Well, I've only done like 100 though.
I've only done like 10.
Oh, there's a sewers troom. How do I fucking...
Haven't you said that you did like 600 sewers and you're excited about a troom?
What's up?
Yeah,
I've done a lot of sewers as well, and I don't get excited about trims.
You hear that? He's excited about you.
Aww.
Also, Bailey here can attest to this. I'm the mascot, so I always get stuff. Even if I'm not there, I get a white bag from it.
You're like a hot blonde girl. You get everything for free.
That's a pretty accurate reference.
Guild mascot, hot blonde girl. I'd like to see both of them naked.
Except that I'm not naked.
Have you guys ever had a conflict?
3.
Fuck off.
I currently have one alive right now.
I only had one and it died.
My first one died on a level 7.
My
first one died on a 0-8 because I just leveled it. And then I died to stack shots in a fucking.
I was level 7. Does that not imply I was 0-8?
So mine's more impressive.
I've had 3.
Because he's level 7 doesn't mean he was 0-8 though.
Yeah, dude. I've had a level 1 max death and dex. Suck it.
He's at a level 188.
I got a level 188 right now. Point.
Are you still didn't kill it?
No, I didn't. It's a vanity character. I'm not gonna play it. Why would I kill it?
Kill it. Burn it.
So if I finish this boss fight, can I call it a solo because you nexus pretty early on?
Early on?
No, you cannot.
We made it like halfway through.
No, exactly. Not really.
Therefore, it's not a solo.
The boss, after the halfway point, it fully heals
cool.
itself.
Nope.
Oh, by the way, Bailey.
What's up?
You know how, because I just have a look at the character creation list, you can't make the Beast Tamer?
Why?
Well, because it's not on rotation, like, they have to, it's like a rotation thing for it. I actually have one because I got it when it came out, and you don't know why I made it. The only reason why I made it.
Why?
At level 120, you get high fields, which are kind of like your ultimate, but to have like a couple minutes of cooldown on it. And the ultimate for that is the big bear guy that you have as friend actually flips a table and it just clears the entire map.
That's the best thing ever.
Yeah, no, it sounds pretty great.
I still prefer anal.
You hear that, Bailey? He's interested.
Bailey knows that I'm interested. If I ignore you, it's not because I don't love you. It's because I'm trying to not waste your money.
Can you hurry up and kill that goddamn boss?
Would you hurry up and try to kill it then? Jesus.
I'm in there already. I just killed it.
Oh, sure you did. Send me video proof, bitch.
I just soloed one, dude. In the
well,
time
I need
that
video
you
proof.
Were screwing around.
I bet you came and soloed two.
What? You cut off right away.
No, he didn't cut off. He said
what
that he bets that you can't even solo to it.
What? What'd you
like,
fucking what?
Solo the entire dungeon up to marble.
Bet. I'm not that bad, holy shit.
I bet a Deca ring, I want video proof.
Yes, I want your Deca ring.
Bailey, can I get a Deca ring? Because I've already done that. And I have video proof.
Video proof of your 10 FPS. Trash quality game.
Bailey,
So you're saying my game runs like shit because of the platform I'm playing it on?
Yep. Yeah.
How come it runs better on browser? Is that because Flash Player is ass? It runs better on realmofthemadguy.com.
It's still using
Flash. I mean, if it runs better on there, then there's something really wrong with your computer. You've got some settings the wrong way or something, at least.
No.
It always runs best for me on Steam. And Flash is better than web browser and whatnot. But...
yeah, Steam is number one for me. Second is web browser. Third is fucking, what's it called?
Flash runs way better than web browser for me. No matter what type of browser I use. Chrome, Firefox. I mean, I wouldn't dare try Internet Explorer, but I bet that's at the bottom.
What?
Opera.
Well, I'm gonna leave since we're not doing any more runs. Bye-bye.
He only wants us for your keys, Bailey. I mean, he's welcome to go farm the realm for one.
I don't like him either.
He's not here anymore. You can speak badly about him out loud.
My friend just like grabbed my mic and whispered in it because that's exactly what I said. So I feel we are capable of duoing it. It's just that was my first time attempting it, so I had no idea what was going on.
Well, my first time attempting it went about that well.
So I'm on the right track.
Yeah, sure, why not?
I looked in the backpack of my necro, my permakey's gone.
That is probably because you died on that necro, and that's a necro that looks exactly like it that you got for creating the class.
Oh no, that's fucking Bulma. Bringing her what?
Recommend left behind you. I'm going in at 70.
Oh. I don't think you should do that, but.
I'm very curious. Like, what is this?
God damn it, I got dazed during like the perfect time to do damage.
Oh.
Killed one of the things, now there's two more. Or maybe three more? Pretty sure there's only two.
You're not in that same phase, are you?
No, I'm in a much later phase.
I think you'll beat it.
I don't think so.
Oh, no, not you. I know. All you only gotta do is fill its health reaches a certain amount.
Nope.
No, not you.
Oh, I was gonna say. This is way different than that. I'm pretty sure that in the video I saw, when you pretty much bring it down, it fully regens its health, and then you have to do either the same thing again,
yeah,
or something like that.
Goku, fight him, bro.
Bailey, do me a favor.
What?
Look up a video of this on YouTube or whatever.
A video of what?
Marble 2.0. Tell me what happens when you bring him down on health fully the first time.
Be level 90 in no time. YouTube opens. I just did it on my phone. It's quicker.
Just do the Mr. Unibrow one.
In public testing. Attempt number 4.
They're phased immediately after.
I'll try to have some get to it. That's what you missed the universe. Alright, this face just got a lot of paralyzed.
I know! It's so scary!
Oh, that's what you're in right now?
Yes!
Oh no!
I'll get to the, when I finish this thing, I'll upload the video and show you exactly what I was talking about that was like really scary.
Now shooting blue shots.
Yep, that's where I'm at.
Paralyze. And then a lot of blue shots and the pillars shoot lasers. Focus pillars.
I don't need to focus pillars.
Oh, you got heal, yeah. If you get paralyzed, you have time before you can move.
Yeah, I know. I figured this out already. I mean, oh, thanks for telling me. I haven't been paralyzed yet.
He goes back to the middle a few times. Those shots do 190 blind.
Yeah, I've already been hit by those a bunch.
I figured that out, too. And yeah, this looks like the last phase.
I sure hope so. I got him down to 20% health.
Yeah. That's it. That's the last phase.
So this is my first attempt at marble solo, and I've done it. And my first entire Lost Souls solo I managed. Well, not full solo marble, but you nexused pretty early on.
Solo halfway through the hard part. There's one more hard phase, and that final phase looks really easy, though.
I just got really scared because I had no idea what I was doing.
Yeah. It's real easy from what it looks like. It's just...
You have to know.
It's just before it's the hard part.
Do you know how much I'm sweating right now?
A lot.
My mustache is sweating. Oh my god, 200 armor break darkness. What the... Not armor break, but armor piercing darkness.
You know you gotta beat that, right?
Wait, I think I did. He said I feel myself slipping into the void.
Yeah, you beat it.
I just did it. Solo. I just soloed marble. Life, mana, attack, def. I didn't pop my loot thing because I didn't know that was it yet, but... Wow.